What do you hope to find here?
This is where the apothecary says he delivered the poison. I'm hoping I can pick up a trail and follow it back to the source.
Pick up a trail? Are you a bloodhound now?
Something like that. Trail ends here.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. No. Wait here.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm not letting you go in there alone.
Elise. I have to do this myself. Please.
I understand. You'd better come back to me.
Took you long enough, piss pot.
Belek.
Should have known it'd be you that find me. Only question is, what happens now?
You poisoned Mirabeau.
He poisoned us! Peace with the Templars is a fairy tale.
And you're the only one who can save the Brotherhood?
You think it's the first time this has happened? The first time that the assassins have been forced to purge their leadership? The first time that the Order has built itself back up from nothing to power. No. Masyaf, Monteregioni, the American colonies. It's all happened before. And we have risen anew, stronger than ever. But now, we've lost our purpose, Arno. We mired ourselves in politics and revolutions, but we're not a nation. We're an army. And in an army, making peace with the enemy is called treason. No, I'm not the only one that can save the Brotherhood. We can. Together.
Belek. You know I can't do that.
That's a pity.
Belek, please. Come back to the council with me. We can resolve this like reasonable men.
Reasonable men don't treat with Templars, boy. You disappoint me, Pisspot.
Ask anyone.
Think for yourself.
I can, Kalec. I just don't think. Open your eyes, boy. I've seen Templars put entire villages to the sword just for the chance of killing one assassin. But tell me, in your vast experience, what have you seen?
I've seen the Grand Master of the Templar Order take in a frightened orphan and raise him as his own son. Fine. Stay there.
I should have left you to rot in the Bastille! Tell me, did you ever really believe in the Creed? Or were you a Templar-loving traitor from the start?
It doesn't have to be this way, Belek.
You're the one who's making it so. If you just see sense, we could take the Brotherhood to a height we've not seen in 200 years.
Yes, killing everyone who disagrees with you is a brilliant way to start your rise from the ashes.
Look out!
So, now we see the heart of it. It's not Mirabeau that's poisoned your mind, it's her. She's the last piece of this god-fucked lunacy.
Belek.
You'll thank me for this. One day.
You had your chance, Pip. Your chance. Time to end this.
Thank you, my friend.
Gotta get you back to that boy of yours in one piece. Don't we, Pisspot? Drop this. Well, I'll be damned. So you're really going through with this?
Your protege vouches for her. Don't you trust him?
With my life, it's the girl I don't trust. Nothing I can say to convince you.
I'm afraid not.
Thought not. Chin.
Chin.
Pose un peu.
Sorry to interrupt, you know, what was quite a poignant moment, but we've got more trouble. Bishop, are you there?
I hear it. You know what to do.
Opening a bridge now.
You know, Deacon, I think Abstergo are still riled up about your job last month.
Oh, you don't say. Okay, the bridge is open. Go.
You can't snoop around Abstergo's secret data without ruffling a few feathers, right?
Well, we didn't just snoop, did we? We stole their data, destroyed their precursor samples, and what else? Oh yeah, we melted a few of their servers.
That'll do it. On the other side. Here we go again, back inside a mess of broken code. This time, the portal is above you, a few hundred meters. Unfinished memories are way too dangerous. You need to find a way out. Thank you. your way out. Hurry! Highly unstable. Damn it, it's gone. Keep going, we can reopen it. That should do it. You'll have to jump. Let's try to keep these transfers to a minimum, okay?
Hey, come off it. That's entirely up to your initiate, my friend. I'm not the one leaving so many digital footprints around Paris you might confuse them for tiny doggy pats.
Noted. We'll call you if we need you.